Nona Kirana. I'm here standing today as a proud son to see both of my parents and their hard work in growing a team of amazing property agents under the Nona Kirana division. My parents have put their heart and soul into making this event happen tonight to honour your achievements, commitments and growth. Please give a round of applause to Encik Hisham and Puan Nona.
MashaAllah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. We firmly believe that every step that we take in our careers as property agents is by the will of Allah, and every success which we achieve is a testament to His guidance and benevolence for us. May Allah bless each and every one of you abundantly in your endeavors. May He grant you success, contentment and happiness in this world and the hereafter. Ameen, insyaAllah.
Okay, assalamualaikum semua.
Assalamualaikum.
Hari ramai, bukan ramai members dengan adanya your loved one coming over together hari ini. Alhamdulillah memeriahkan majlis ini. Semoga majlis ini sentiasa dirahmati Allah. Mudah-mudahan dan tercapai apa yang kita hajatkan hari ini, insyaAllah. I think you are very familiar with this kid. It was brought forward again for this year, magnifying success.
In NKD, kita juga nak iktiraf mereka yang rajin, murid yang baik, datang kelas, kan? Remember I told you that it's important for us to set goals at the beginning of the year, because no figure is a funny figure, because Allah and the universe will actually make it happen for you. Remember my motto, di antara sebab atau pintu-pintu rezeki itu dibuka apabila kita menjaga hubungan sesama manusia.
One thing yang I want everyone to know adalah attention on social media, cara untuk gunakan social media, dia bukan sebab kita muda ke kita Gen Z, tak. It's about understanding how it works. And I am here to explain mungkin cara-cara nak analyse benda-benda yang mungkin akan bantu kita push sikit algorithm kita kat social media. The point here adalah everyone kan ada their own strength, you know. Kita kalau nak jadi millionaire korang, memang lambat, memang susah. Tapi kalau kita millionaire kan ramai orang, dia akan lebih cepat. Kejayaan kita kadang, kita perlukan guidance dari orang lain. Usaha dulu, cari duit dulu, baru tawakal dengan Allah SWT. Bila dah usaha, bila dah batik tulang, bila dah tak ada harapan, then baru serahkan everything to Allah SWT. Give your best and let Allah SWT do the rest. So, jangan berhenti berdoa di waktu kejayaan dan di waktu kegagalan.
When me and Hisham decided to become mentors, it's not just about technicalities and how to make money. I personally believe this is self-growth. So if you are able to change your mindset, I'm not losing, I'm learning. So I like that. So kalau kita macam, yelah dia boleh lah, dia talk, dia gini, dia marketing dia gitu, dia pandai cakap. No. You reflect on yourself and say, hey, you know what? There's something for me to learn here. How can I be better?